Hello everybody, my name is Prajal and he is one, my teammate. We have found an incredible, doable solution to various problems. Around 18 million people die each year due to chronic diseases. 85% of deaths are caused due to chronic diseases. More than 70% of elderly people aged above 65 years experience regular falls due to low BP and low blood pressure, blood sugar and more. There are 52 murders happening each hour globally according to the latest statistics. These statistics are recorded and checked. The actual numbers might be much higher. To tackle these issues, we present you BlinkSafe. This is a device which mainly monitors the blinking of eye continuously and sends out a call in an emergency situation where the person is not blinking. I request my friend Bhuvan to explain the working mechanism of this device.
Hello everyone. This is our project, BlinkSafe. It has an Arduino Nano, the brain of the device, the IR sensor which monitors your blinking, the touch sensor, the emergency button, the GPS module which derives the exact location of the wearer of the device, the GSM module which is right now active and is helpful in calling and texting to a pre-designated number, the pulse sensor which continually monitors the pulse of the person on the temple of the forehead, and the battery which powers the entire system. The Arduino Nano and the IR sensor are integrated together so that the IR sensor, when detected the person is not blinking, sends out a signal to the GSM module which initiates a call to a pre-designated number. If the blinking is not restored within a few minutes, it calls to 108, which is the emergency hospital helpline number in India. This is the touch sensor which should be used in emergency situations where the person is trapped, and sends out a call to 100, which is police in India. The GPS module, as I earlier said, is helpful in deriving the exact location with the precision of about 2 to 5 meters of the wearer of the device. If the pulse of the person, which is monitored by the pulse sensor here, falls below a certain threshold, the GSM module sends out a call to 108, which is the emergency hospital helpline number. Our project is a step for a better and smarter tomorrow. It has dual objectives of tackling casualties caused by health issues and crimes. It also decreases the response time for emergency situations, saving a considerable amount of lives of people. Our device is affordable and cost efficient, costing just 950 rupees, which is affordable to majority section of the population in India, or for that matter, all over the world. Together, we can save a life public. Thank you.